feeling sorry cause I'm working on my energy. Cleaning up, I'm taking care of all myself and me. Drinking coffee, take a sip, they say I'm sparkling. Manifest, I write it down, you know it's happening.
Hi everyone, my name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So, it's been a while since I've done a weekly vlog and I think ye pure birthday series mein maine proper vlog किया है, डे इन माई लाइफ किया है, बट हाँ एज आई मेंशन वीकली व्लॉग्स नहीं किए. सो आई थॉट आई शुड पिक अप द कैमरा एंड स्टार्ट व्लॉगिंग बिकॉज टुमारो आई मीन टुडेज डे इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी वेरी एक्साइटिंग. वी आर फाइनली स्टार्टिंग विद आवर संगीत प्रैक्टिस. इफ यू डोंट नो, आद्या एंड मयूर, माई वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स, आर गेटिंग मैरिड दिस ईयर एंड वी रियली नीड टू गेट गोइंग. सो वी आर ऑलरेडी डन विद पिकिंग आउट आर सॉन्ग्स. वी आर ऑलरेडी डन स्टॉकिंग एवरी सिंगल वीडियो दैट देयर इज ऑन यूट्यूब. एंड टुडे इज गोइंग बी डे वन ऑफ अस लाइक सेटिंग द स्टेप्स. कल भी हम लोग मिले थे करने के लिए, बट लिटरली वी स्पेंड द होल ऑफ लाइक 2-3 hours yesterday जस्ट चिलिंग, टॉकिंग, टाइम पास करने में हमारा पूरा दिन निकल गया.
फ्लैश बैक
seriously we need to get started. Before that we have ordered some yummy food. We've ordered some food from Smokehouse Delhi and we've ordered from there pehle also and I really like the meal that I got, so let me actually show it to you guys. So this is what the platter looks like. Here we have the main course, which is the red sauce pasta, then we have the potato veggies, and then we have the veggies, and then I think this is paneer with mashed potatoes or cream cheese, one or the other, and then we also have a dessert which is a chocolate cake. So we're done with dinner. In case you are also like trying to practice for your friend, your brother, someone sangeet, because I know this year everyone is getting married, so for us step one was to go on YouTube and see every performance ever, correct? That's the first thing that we did. After that we shortlisted songs. So while watching all of these sangeet performances we wrote down like 10-15 like songs and then usme se shortlist kiye. Right now how many songs do we have?
Five
songs we have. Let's give one sneak peek. Which song do we wanna give away?
Badri Ki Dulhania.
Okay, fine. Yeah, Badri Ki Dulhania is one of the songs that we're doing. And वो हो गया, shortlisting हो गया. अब आज हम फिर से सारे संगीत performances देखेंगे और उसमें से छापेंगे एक-एक step. Because nothing about our performance is going to be original unless Adya comes up with like some new steps. But I don't think there's anything original. But I will try to. Should I post it on my channel in? आई वॉज गोना सी द मंथ जब शादी हो रही है. जब भी शादी हो रही है तब वो महीने में मैं संगीत परफॉर्मेंस हमारा ग्रुप का डाल दूंगी. सो वी आर गोना गेट स्टार्टेड नाउ.
Two hours later.
So this is what my bed looks like. These are all clean clothes, washed clothes, which I need to like fold and put them away. इतने दिन से तो मैं सारे push करके वहाँ पर यहाँ पर सो रही हूँ, but I don't think I can do that anymore tonight. So आज I think I'm gonna pick all of these up and then put them on the sofa and then tomorrow I have to fold them and put them away. My bed is ready, looks so nice and clean and cozy. I'm gonna go and sleep. It's 2:30. I'll see you tomorrow. Hi guys, good morning and welcome to the next day. So the reason why I'm like looking like this and dressed like this is because I'm going to the gym. I have started going to the gym. I think it's been like 5 days since I've been going to the gym. So that's what I'm doing. I woke up this morning and I cleaned a little bit because the studio needed some cleaning. So wo sab kar liya, but this room still needs to be cleaned. It's such a mess. This is actually the first time in my life ever that I'm like going to a gym, and I've also added like a personal trainer, which is also such a new thing for me. But I think it was needed because as I mentioned, Adya ki shaadi ho rahi hai, so I want to look like toned for that. And other than that, I feel very, very unfit. That's the main reason why I wanted to join the gym. And also the fact that I'm double vaccinated just makes me feel a little bit more comfortable about actually going to the gym. So that's what is up so far. Gym mein I'll vlog jitna I can. I don't know how much I'll be able to do that. Yeah. So I'm back from the gym. It's actually been I think 3-4 hours since I'm back. Ghar pe aate hi I had to take a nap. Actually it wasn't a nap, I slept for 2 hours. It's taking a little bit of a toll on my body. I mean, I don't want to say it's taking a toll, but my body's adjusting to me like doing so much of exertion, because iske pehle I did not work out at all, and now total time of us like going to the gym, coming back at the gym, 2 ghante I'm at the gym for sure. So उसमें से one and a half hour we work out, उसके अलावा we do time pass, that is for sure. So Adya, Aditya, Shikhar and I go to the same gym, and I feel like it's been a big motivator for us, because it's like we have each other. So if one person feels lazy, we have like the other person to like kind of push us. So I feel like that is something that has been kind of keeping us consistent. So I'm just getting ready right now. I have to go to the mall to pick up some things for a video. I'm going to the mall after I think over a year. It's been a really long time since I've been to the mall, and since I am double vaccinated, I am allowed to go to the mall now. So once we're back from the mall, we have Sangeet practice again today. I think it went really smooth. Yesterday was our first day practicing, and काफी like we were able to do quite a lot like in one day. So I'm hoping to like finish one song today. थोड़ा सा I think heavy target है ये, but एक पूरा गाना भी हो गया ना तो काफ़ी लाइक रिलैक्स्ड फील होगा मुझे पर्सनली. बिकॉज इफ यू डोंट नो मी, आई एम नॉट अ डांसर, लाइक आई डोंट इन्जॉय डांसिंग. बट ऑब्वियसली आद्या इज गेटिंग मैरिड, सो शी रियली वॉन्टेड अस टू डांस, सो विच इज वाई वी लाइक प्रैक्टिसिंग सो मच इन एडवांस. इज एक्चुअली मेनली फॉर मी. सो दैट्स वॉट इज हैपनिंग. उसके अलावा द सेम ओल्ड, I have to film videos. I think I have like 8 videos to go now, and I do need to film a lot of those. Like it's not like I have them ready. After like my birthday and like me getting my periods and all of that, I just kind of have been in like a weird zone, like mentally, content creation wise. I think I'm exhausted, that's what it is. Because usually I upload like 8 videos a month, and this month I have to upload 24, which is literally I think 3 times. Yeah, 3 times that. So obviously it is going to be a little bit mentally exhausting. मैंने कंटेम्पलेट किया कि मुझे वीकेंड माई लाइफ बनाना है कि नहीं, बिकॉज आई रियली वॉन्टेड माई वीडियोज ऑफ द बर्थडे सीरीज टू बी वेरी लाइक डिफरेंट एंड unique. So like week in my life wouldn't be the most unique, you know, because that's something that I do. But vlogs are something that you guys love, and it's like a really nice way to interact. So I was like, it's okay, might as well, let's do one. Okay, so I am ready. The lighting is so weird, it's been so gloomy the last few days, but I'm ready. And before I leave, I'm gonna make a quick snack for myself, so let me show you what I'm making. So here I have some paneer, which is looking really messed up, but I'm sure it's gonna taste really yummy because maine thoda sa ghee dala hai isme. Quick tip, I always have like diced paneer in the fridge, so I can easily make a snack. And then side mein maine thode tomato aur kakdi bhi kaat liye. I'll add some chaat masala, and it's going to be a really nice wholesome snack.
3 hours later.
Adi is doing a haul, clothing haul.
Gym clothes.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Tracks
on jacket.
Jacket
bahut zyada
OP hai.
Gym
समझा
जिम टीचर
चले चले मैं बाप को
टीचर बट थोड़े
पर ये कितने
एकदम
काफी स्ट्रगल हो रही है आज
बिना
देखे एक बार करके
देखो
रहते
बेबी के देखे झुमके लगा दे चार टुमके छिछोरे नाचे जमके रे ए ए
बंदर दो नाच रहे डे टू संगीत प्रैक्टिस
की मैडी को सीखा
चलो ओके लेट्स डू इट बेबी के देखे झुमके लगा दे चार टुमके छिछोरे नाचे जमके रे रे
इन द मीन वाइल वी आर प्रैक्टिसिंग योगा
रणवीर
नानी वॉन्ट्स टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट द हुक स्टेप
कुछ को बना करके ले जाएंगे बदरी की
Good morning. Welcome to the next day. I'm all ready for the gym. I just need to take care of my face. So for that, I'm going to start off by using the Mamaearth Vitamin C Face Wash. This is their foaming face wash and this has vitamin C and turmeric in it. Now, every time you buy from Mamaearth, they will link your order on the website to a tree that they plant. And by 2025, Mamaearth is aiming to plant 1 million trees as a part of their initiative. My skin feels squeaky clean. I'm going to go in with a moisturizer. This is the Vitamin C Oil-Free Face Moisturizer. This has Vitamin C and Gotu Kola in it. The term oil-free is very important for me because as I mentioned that I'm going to the gym, so I don't want my skin to be oily. Now, this Vitamin C Oil-Free Moisturizer is like a summer skincare essential because it's very non-oily, very non-greasy, and by the end of it, my skin looks very healthy and glowy. It is supposed to provide you 24-hour hydration and also reduce sun damage. So I'm all done and ready for the day. In case you want to check these products out, you can of course use my code MRIDUL2021 to get a 20% off on mamaearth.in. All Mamaearth products are available on Amazon, Nykaa and Flipkart. I'm also going to link their app in the description box below, so you can definitely check that out for more sales and more details. I'm ready. I'm going to leave for the gym and then I'll catch you guys once I'm back because I need to get ready, need to do my makeup because today is a filming day.
One eternity later.
Okay, so I am ready. Makeup is done. Hair is also done. By the way, mera ye second look hai. Maine ek video already shoot kar liya Gopali aur Janvi ke saath, which is coming soon. I don't know. Actually, I don't know the order, so I don't want to speak on it. Ab I'm gonna go film my second video for the day today. My goal is to film 5 videos and basically just wrap up the whole birthday series, most of it at least. So that's what I'm doing today. It's a filming day. Also, I put on these new press-on nails. This is what they look like. I got them from Amazon. Very, very inexpensive, but so cute. Filming in a new spot today. ये like backdrop में मैंने कभी shoot नहीं किया है तो let me show you what it looks like. So I'm filming here in this backdrop right here. I have all of my products laid out there for the video and then I always have this poof. So ये poof पे मैं मेरा phone रख देती हूँ जिससे audio record होता है and then I also keep this mirror always with me. So there have been so many times when I don't have a mirror in front of me when I'm filming and there's like a weird hair sticking out of my head and कुछ तो अजीब सा एक earring निकला हुआ है तो I have to like reshoot the whole video. So I've learned my lesson. I always keep a mirror next to me when I'm filming. And then pani ka bottle hai basic. Yahan pe we have the camera and then the ring light. So just got done filming 2 videos. The first one I don't love that video personally, but I know it's something that will help you guys, so I'm like still okay with that video. The second video that I filmed I hate. I filmed like 25 minutes of it and I deleted the footage. I'm not gonna do that video altogether. So I don't know what's happening. I'm in like a really weird like phase. I don't know. I think it's just because I'm so like burnt out because of like making so many videos. I think that's what it is. But I need to film 1 more video that I'm like very confident about. So I'll go and film that and just end today's day. I do have to go live today. So I'll do that and then I'm like so done, like so tired today and I just need to like regroup, feeling a little like demotivated because of those 2 videos, but it's okay. Hota hai. So just gonna go end today's and also I'm so hungry. Ye video ke baad I'm gonna go make myself some dosas. I'm like craving some dosas. in like ghee. So I'm gonna do that.
Taking a small giveaway break. So this is what today's giveaway looks like. All the rules are mentioned on the screen. I'm also gonna leave them in the description box below. So definitely check it out.
Hello guys. So welcome to Shikugam.
Go away.
इतने टाइम तक मुझे चिल्ला रही थी.
Stop it.
I'll get ready in 5 minutes.
I am on time. Only.
Shut up.
2-3 minutes late.
2-3 minutes. 15 minutes late.
चल ready चल. Hi guys, so it's the next day. As you can see, I'm at the Simba's Kion warehouse and we're just working on like some future things that are happening and also some future offers and schemes that are happening. There is one scheme running even right now. So you can pick up any three crop tops, any three colors of your choice, and you'll get 250 rupees off on that entire combo. And the same goes with joggers as well. You can pick any three joggers of your choice, any three colors, and you'll get 300 rupees off. So essentially 100 rupees off on each jogger. So I'm gonna leave simbalifestyle.com linked in the description box below. But yeah, that's what is going on. I was thinking कुछ अगर मैं hint दे सकती हूँ about any new product, but कुछ honestly कुछ इतना concrete हुआ ही नहीं है because I don't know if it's the lockdown or if it's our नसीब कि हमें vendors ढूंढने में इतना problem हो रहा है. But yeah, I have no like honestly no updates regarding Simba's Kion yet. Oh, maybe in October. I feel like every time I say there might be a launch soon, jinx ho jata hai. So I don't know. You will see. We'll keep you guys updated. I'm gonna go home in some time and then I'll check in with you guys. So I am back home, but it is 1:30 in the morning. I ended up going to Pawai with all of my friends just for like a drive raat ko, and we had some ice cream, thoda sa bahar ka khana bhi kha liya, and we just chilled. It kind of is starting to feel like normal again slightly. I think it's mainly because we're all like vaccinated, so we like feel a little bit more comfortable kind of going out. And रात को वैसे भी सब खाली रहता है, सो लोग नहीं मिलते तो थोड़ा चिल हो जाता है. रात को घर आते आते मुझे डांट भी पड़ गई बिकॉज आई केम होम लेट, सो इट्स स्टार्टिंग टू फील लाइक बिफोर नाउ. सो आई थिंक दैट्स बेसिकली इट टू माई वीकली व्लॉग. आई रियली होप यू गाइज एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस व्लॉग एंड आई सी यू सून इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय.